Don't scope. And don't cock your wrist.
I'm a drill sergeant. I mean it. I get the point across. What happens? You get sensory overload and you start. It just, you will do as I say, Fred. Okay. I am she who must be obeyed.
Okay,
so now drop that. Bring her around to your side. You want your shoulders relaxed. Just relax. Your hand position is really open. Just bring your shoulder down just a little bit. You're kind of bringing it up, you know, you're hunching. And now. Good, great. Now hold on to her. And don't let her cut forward. Yeah, what she's doing. Very good. Excellent. Good. So she times students out. Okay, when you're ready, you give the signal. First pull open thumb.
Just open it up.
Great. Good. Do it again. And flip. Just jiggle it around a little bit. Yeah. She'll step over. There you go. Great. All right. Slide your hand under. And this time, don't scoop her. Bring the back end of your back side of your fingers right to her breast, and she'll step on. And that way, the jesses are going to fall right into there, okay? Slide up. See? Ta-da! All right, bend your elbow so that your hand comes up a little bit. Wow, that wasn't so good. You weren't right. Flip. That's an interesting camera. Okay, put your hand under and slide. She's good enough. Put your hand under. Slide up. Don't scoop her. You let her step on. Great. Now bring her around. Bring your hand up with your elbow bent. Now you're bringing your shoulder up. Your hand like that. Someday I'm going to grab somebody that's got either carpal tunnel or they've got...
Well, she wanted off.
You don't stop letting her go. Before you're ready, we're going to be here for a long time. Do it again. Because she does this with students, you know, she gets worse and worse if the students let her get away with it.